We're following two new stories this morning. First, several fishing boats are damaged after a fire at a Bass Pro Shop. Crews spent hours working to contain the flames at the store at Sugar Mills Mall in unincorporated Lawrenceville last night. The mall was temporarily evacuated as crews assessed the damage and then gave the all clear. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.